Transitions into new roles are defining moments for leaders. Opinions of your effectiveness begin to form surprisingly quickly. Once formed, they're hard to change. The momentum you build early on can propel you through the rest of your tenure in a new role. However, if you get into trouble early, downward spirals can be very difficult to reverse. By following the first 90 days transition roadmap, you will avoid making early mistakes and get up to speed faster and better in your new role. It will help you to do the right things at the right times to lay the foundation for your success. When new leaders derail, failure to learn effectively almost always is a factor. Learning during a transition can feel like drinking from a fire hose. It's essential that you figure out what you need to know about your new organization, and then learn it as rapidly as possible. To help you absorb the torrent of information and turn it into actionable insights, you need to set learning goals, increase the efficiency of your learning process, and build a learning plan. That's why the first element of the transition roadmap is to accelerate your learning. As you take charge in a new role, you often will be expected to improve the performance of your organization. You therefore need to be an expert in the process of leading change. You'll need to have a clear understanding of the business situation you have inherited. The STARS model gives you a framework for diagnosing your situation. It lays out 5 distinct change scenarios: startup, turnaround, accelerated growth, realignment, and sustaining success. In all likelihood, you face a mix of STARS situations, each one of which will require a different strategy and style. So you need to figure out how to match your strategy to the situation. Building relationships and gaining alignment with your new manager and other key stakeholders will be central to your success. Too many new leaders wait for their new boss and others to define their goals and communicate their expectations. As a result, they miss opportunities to learn about and influence what success looks like. You therefore should plan to have the right conversations about the situation, expectations, resources, and communication style. Doing so will enable you to gain alignment. As you learn more about your new role, you can establish direction for yourself and your team. You need to provide your people with clarity about what needs to be done, how it will be accomplished, and why they should get excited about doing it. This means identifying your priorities, defining your strategy, and creating your vision. Doing so is the essence of establishing direction for your new organization. To deliver results, you need to build and mobilize your team. However, like most leaders moving into new roles, you probably inherited your predecessor's team. Now you need to assess its strengths and weaknesses, and then reshape and align it with your priorities, strategy, and vision. Doing so while continuing to achieve results can feel like repairing an airplane in mid-flight. So you need to be efficient and effective in assessing, reshaping, and aligning your new team. Leaders in transition energize people by getting early wins. Early wins are quick, tangible improvements in the business that help create a sense of momentum. The best candidates for early wins are problems you can tackle quickly and yield visible operational and financial gains. So you need to identify promising ways to create momentum and then organize to achieve them as efficiently and as effectively as possible. Doing so lets you secure early wins. The foundation of effective influence in organizations is building alliances to help you achieve your most important goals, such as getting early wins. You therefore need to focus on identifying the powerful players in the organization, understanding what they care about, and gaining their support. It's all too easy to focus on the technical side of business and not enough on organizational culture and politics. That's why the final element of the transition roadmap is create alliances. By following the first 90 days transition roadmap, you will get up to speed faster and better. Leaders who are systematic in planning their transitions reach the break-even point, that's the point at which you really begin to add value, 40% faster than those who don't. To learn more about how to speed up transitions in your organization, contact Genesis Advisors. We offer transition coaching, workshops, online support tools, and blended solutions, so you can use the first 90 days to accelerate everyone. They also are designed to be plugged into existing onboarding and leadership development processes. All are based on the Transition Roadmap, a proven framework, language, and toolkit for taking charge effectively in new roles.